Welcome to the astronaut candidate program. Now pay attention, because this could save your life. Trust me, I know what I'm talking about. All right, let me get a few things out of the way right off the bat. Yes, I did in fact survive on a deserted planet by farming in my own shit. Yes, it's actually worse than it sounds, so let's not talk about that ever again. The other question I get most frequently is, when I was up there, stranded by myself, did I think I was gonna die? Yes, absolutely. And that's one you need to know going in, because it's gonna happen to you. This is space. It does not cooperate. At some point, everything's gonna go south on you. Everything's gonna go south, and you're gonna say, this is it. This is how I end. Now, you can either accept that, or you can get to work. That's all it is. You just begin. You do the math. You solve one problem, then you solve the next one, and then the next. And if you solve enough problems, you get to come home. All right. Questions?
Once Mission Control completes their pre-flight checks, we'll begin launch procedures. The Ares 5 team will rendezvous with the Hermes approximately 48 minutes after launch. From there, they will have 414 days of space travel ahead of them.
Have the goals changed from the previous mission to the Ares 5 program? And what do you hope to achieve this time around?
Well, no, the goals have always been the same for the Ares program. This time, of course, we hope to bring all the astronauts back at the same time.
Flight guidance check complete.
Copy guidance. This is flight. We are go for launch on schedule.
Everything looks good. People matching our expectations.
ADD
also
eliminated.
Contacts are good
for crew. Oxygen vent hood is being
patched
away.
Final aero service checks are complete, as everything remains a go for the launch of the Ares 5. 20 seconds. Proceeding with the count. T-minus 10, 9. Main engine start, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And liftoff, as the crew of the Ares 5 begin the next chapter of American space exploration.
Pressures look good.
Good shot.